Marco Danieli, il regista di World Girl, la ragazza del mondo.
È un'esperienza molto bella perché sono venuto 3 anni fa.
I was here 3 years ago taking a class in English, but it didn't work very well because now, in fact, I need a translator. But the good thing was that I was going every day to the BFI and I really enjoyed my visit there. And I'm very happy that now then I've been invited with my film to the BFI Film Festival. It's a great satisfaction.
È una grandissima soddisfazione. Questa qui è la storia di due mondi, diciamo, lontanissimi che si incontrano, quello di una giovane testimone di Geova.
It's a story of two young people coming from two different worlds. One comes from the Jehovah Witness group and the other one is belongs to the regular world, and they are attracted to each other in order to and they're finding into each other solace against the difficulties that they have within their own world.
Entrambi sono insoddisfatti delle proprie esistenze. Ma forse
probably the main engine of attraction between people is the fact that we come from different worlds and we like the challenges that the worlds we bring within and the worlds then we face are actually very aphrodisiac, we could almost say. And so each of us have this issue of finding and falling in love with somebody who might be very different and seeing the other person differences, what actually belongs to us and what makes sense to us.
Sara, la protagonista, ci siamo incontrati 3 anni prima di girare il film perché io ho realizzato un promo del film, una specie di teaser.
I met Sarah 3 years before making the film when I was making a promo, a trailer, in order to raise funds to make the film. And for her, it was also a way for her to try herself in this character. And it was almost a casting trial as well for her. And it worked very well. And then we decided to work together.
Nuove versioni di sceneggiatura su di lei. Sara ha la capacità, adesso ha fatto diversi film già. Ma nonostante questo, nonostante si sia professionalizzata,
Sara, even though now has become a professional actress, still has that kind of look and feel of somebody who's not professional, and of course makes it absolutely beautiful to work with her and see her when she works.
Naturalismo che, diciamo, cercavo per questo film. Michele Riondino è un attore molto, diciamo, invece di grande esperienza ed era un attore appunto che io amavo molto, in questo l'ho invitato appunto.
The experience with Michele was very different because Michele is not from Rome, he's from Puglia, but he's a professional actor and he really had the approached this character of Libero in a very intense way, almost with a method. And for example, he had to learn the dialect because the two dialects, the dialect where he comes from and the dialect that he's using as a Libero, the two dialects are very different. But his approach was 100% and it really gave amazing results.
Americano, lavoro anglosassone sull'attore, un lavoro di profonda trasformazione. Prima di tutto emozioni. Perché,
well, I start from the end of what Marco has said. He's just come back from Korea, where there was a festival, and that I think answers the question that an international audience really takes home, the emotions that this film has, different from other colleagues of his who might be more art house and finding different ways and maybe less explicit way, if you want, to display the sentiments of the story and the emotions of the characters. Marco really believes in a way of telling a story in a way that he will be involving and speaking to a wide audience, because making those sentiments and those emotions in a very international way, we all fall in love, we all hate, we all have challenges and complexities in our lives, and the way that Marco has decided to show them is in a way that will, he hope, will always speak to an international audience.
Diversi culturalmente dagli italiani.